Great ShakeOut earthquake drills remind you to drop, cover, and hold on to protect yourself during an earthquake. Let's practice what to do if you're in a stadium, theater, or other location with rows of chairs. When you feel shaking and if there's enough space at your feet, immediately drop onto your hands and knees. An earthquake is less likely to knock you over in this position, and you are a smaller target for anything falling or flying. Then, cover your head with your arms as best as you can, while clasping your hands around your neck. Bend over as far as possible to protect your vital organs. Finally, hold on by gripping the leg of a chair with one hand and continue protecting your head and neck with your other arm. Close your eyes and mouth to protect against dust and debris. Remain in this position until the shaking stops. After the shaking is over, wait a moment and check all around and above you before getting up. To review, drop to the ground, cover your head and neck, and hold onto the leg of a chair. If there is not enough space between chairs or you cannot get down on the ground, cover your head and neck with both hands and arms and bend over as far as possible. Register at ShakeOut.org to practice earthquake safety with millions of people worldwide and to see videos showing what to do in a variety of situations.